the next session, that is non-deterministic finite automata with null transition. Myself, Rashmi K.Dixit. Learning outcome: at the end of this session, students will be able to define non-deterministic finite automata with null transition, and they are able to find null closure set of particular NFA with a null transition. Let us begin the session. Finite automaton may be DFA or may be NFA are characterized because of transition on a particular symbol. In deterministic finite automaton, there is an exact one transition for each and every input symbol. Vice versa, in non-deterministic finite automaton, there may be zero or more than one transition for input symbol. DFA or NFA, they both accept the same type of regular language. Any NFA can be converted to DFA using subset construction method. Now the third machine is non-deterministic finite automata with null transition. This particular symbol is used to show null transition or empty string. Now what is this machine? It is extension to NFA. A feature called null transition denoted by this particular symbol, the empty string. The null transition let us spontaneously take a transition without receiving an input symbol. Mechanism that allows our NFA to be in multiple states at once. Whenever we take a null edge, we move to new state. It is sometimes convenient, but remember one thing, it has no more power than normal NFA. Just like an NFA has no more power than a DFA. Now, look at this diagram. Q is the initial state, F is the final or accepting state. Now, from Q, by processing 0, machine enters to the next state, that is R. Now from R, without processing anything or by processing a null symbol or empty string, machine enters into state S. From S, without processing anything, machine enters to the state T. From T, by processing 1, machine enters into state U. And again, from U, without processing anything, machine enters into final or accepting state. So from Q to F, 0, null, null, 1, null, that is 0, 1 string is accepted by given machine. Yes, it is the same. Machine accepts the string 0, 1, but in between, there is a movement from one state to another without processing anything or by processing an empty string. That is NFA with a null transition. This is a definition. NFA with a null transition is the 5-tuple machine M, where Q indicate a finite set of states, alphabet a finite set of input symbol, Q0, the initial or a starting state which belongs to Q, F, a set of final or accepting states which is the subset of Q, transition function. Now, we will see three differences between the transition function of DFA, NFA and NFA with a null. In DFA, machine in any state, by processing a single symbol at a time, machine move to or remains in the same state, that is Q. In NFA, machine in any state, by processing a single symbol, machine moves to 2 raised to Q. 2 raised to Q is the power set of Q. Now, in NFA with null transition, machine in any state, by processing a symbol or null, machine may move to 2 raised to Q, 2 raised to q is the power set of q, that is a subset of, sorry, the set of all subsets of q. Here, null symbol is included into alphabet. It is not an alphabet, but by processing null, machine moved to a new state or remains in the same state. Now, what is this null closure of a set of states? Now, extended transition function gives us where the machine ends after processing a complete string. But in an FA with a null transition, machine moves without processing anything. So, before studying what is extended transition function or how we are going to find it, it is compulsory to see what is null closure of a set of states. Now, definition is here. Suppose M with a phi tuple is an NFA with a null transition and S be any subset of Q. The null closure of S is indicated by this open close bracket with S that can be defined recursively as follow. Every element of S is an element of a null closure set of that particular state. As we know that machine remains in the same state without processing anything. Now, for every Q which belongs to the null closure set of state S, there should be every element of that particular transition from Q without processing anything. Now, there is a particular algorithm to calculate null closure set of that particular state. Initialize T, null closure set, to be S, means from which we are starting. This is not the starting state, don't confuse between this. Make a sequence of passes. In each pass, considering every Q which belongs to T and adding to T every state in transition Q, null that is not already an element. Stop after the first pass in which T is not changed. The final value of T is the null closure set of state. We will see one example so that you will get a particular idea how to find the null closure set of state. Now just look at this diagram. Q0 is initial state, W is accepting state. Now I want to find the null closure of state S. S is here. Now by definition S going to that answer state. Now from S, machine moved to W without processing anything. So W is our next state. From W, machine moved to Q0 without processing anything or by processing null. So S, W, Q0. So from Q0, machine moved to P and T by processing null. So P and T both will be included into our set. Now from P there is a no null transition. From T also there is a no null transition. So our set is complete. So null closure of S is S, W, Q0, P, T. Now all student please pause the video. A transition table is given for a particular NFA with a null transition. This NFA with a null transition having 7 states. Now student, please try to find answer for null closure of 2, 3 and null closure of 1. Take a paper and solve it. Hope you got the answer. So null closure of 2, 3 from 2, sorry, 2, 3 both will be into set. From 2 without processing anything machine moved to 5, so 5. From 5 there is a no transition for null, so the answer is 2, 3, 5. Null closure of 1 by definition 1 will be into your set. From 1, bioprocess signal machine move to 2. From 2, bioprocess signal machine move to 5. So from 5, there is a no transition for null. So the answer is 1, 2, 5. So null closure of a particular state is where the machine moves without processing anything from that state. And after that, we will see how the extended transition function works in NFA with a null transition. Now remember one thing, NFA with a null or NFA or DFA all accept the same regular language. NFA and NFA with a null transition gives us somewhat relaxation. But as NFA with null transition gives us relaxation, it also increases number of states, as without processing anything, we can enter into the new state. So this is the reference.